What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Mobile Legends from crashing on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Crash issues with Mobile Legends are often linked to low device performance. That's why I suggest taking a look at your in-game settings first. Launch Mobile Legends and navigate to your settings. In your basic settings, make sure to disable the HD mode, which will increase your overall performance and fix random crashes as high-definition textures will not be used by the in-game. You should also disable shadows to keep a better frame rate. Below, change your refresh rate setting to high. This will make the game look smoother if your device supports high refresh rates. The graphics setting should be set according to your device performance. Low-end devices should simply set this to smooth. I am using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to medium. In the Performance Test section, tap on Performance Test. This will take a second to test your device's performance, which is a good indicator on how you should set your graphics setting. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Mobile Legends gaming experience. When this is done, make sure that your Mobile Legends application is up to date. Open up your App Store and look up Mobile Legends. In case there is an update available to you, then make sure to update the app from here. Next, open up your Settings application. Scroll down and tap on General. Under Software Update, make sure that you're running the latest iOS version. This will require you to download and install the new update, which will restart your device. Restarting your iOS or Android device will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance and fix crashes when playing Mobile Legends. Back in your General Settings, tap on Storage, and make sure that you have enough storage left. Games like Mobile Legends generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag or produce crashes while playing Mobile Legends on your device. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.